Hello, my name's Alannah. Sometimes I'm known as Alan, didn't ask.
Hi everyone, I'm Jamie. You know me.
I'm 24 years old and I'm currently just living a mental life. Mess, chaos, but above all, fun.
I'm 24 and I'm from a little council estate. I'm fair few.
I am from a wee council estate. I met Jamie maybe about 2 years ago now. We were both working in a salon, doing makeup on the girls for the night suit. And we just hit it off, really.
When I first started at the makeup bar, I never thought my life would change this much.
As well as doing makeup, I also work at a venue in Edinburgh called Bohemia.
Alannah had a little job going at another place, and all I heard about it was there was performances, costumes, makeup.
And so obviously, it wasn't long before he was like, get me in.
Obviously, I was at it for the job, Gaynor, get me in, get me in. And now I'm there every weekend.
We basically see each other every day, whether it be work, pleasure, leisure.
Two shows a week.
Our lives are just completely entwined.
In that, magic happens. What is life without Alannah?
A life with Jamie.
Boring.
Boring.
It's normal to us, but maybe it isn't normal to everybody else.
We were having conversations with people and they were like, this can't be your life. And we're like, it is. I don't think folk actually believe what we do.
We thought we need to start filming because we only went and got on the telly.
The actual telly?
On the telly. So I'm going to take you back in time where we started documenting our crazy life.
Alannah, well, what are we doing today?
How'd I even begin?
Your average person would probably just put their clothes in a bag and rock up.
Just get on with it, do you know what I mean?
Aye, just get on with it. We got our suit bags.
Personalised! Alannah, Jamie.
Arrived in Glasgow, all safe, all sound. That's the hotel there, the Premier Inn. And that's where we're going. BBC.
And we've been out for the wee meal.
All expenses paid.
And we're ready for our big moment in the morning. What are you doing with your beep?
Now, I know some of you might not know the gay makeup artist terminology that I'm using here, but beat, you're gonna have to learn what we mean by that.
That you're just on point, you're fierce, amazing. For example,
well, yet Sandra's wedding, I didn't ken who she hired to do the makeup because her face was a mess, but the bridesmaids, they were beat.
Did you see Lorraine doing the shops? She's got that new Urban Decay palette, she was beat.
If the contour is blended, if the lip is stunning, if the lashes are on, then she is beat.
Full glam, I'm going to do a dark lip because I feel messed myself when I've got a dark lip on. And then I think I might do a sort of like, deck in! I just deck in! I'm too stressed out. It's all a bit much.
A part of me wants to do colour, but then a part of me just wants to do Kim K Brown.
I used to do Kim K Brown.
Same.
It was like a holiday, just sitting in the green room, soaking it up like a sponge we were.
I mean, enough of being on the telly, our normal Saturdays are busy enough.
Why, good morning. We both have clients all day at the salon, and then we both have, of course, the big show tonight at Bohemia. So, I'm just going to bring the camera with me the whole day. We can't use Alannah's iPhone, she's got an iPhone 4. Oh,
I just found out that if you press, I can't spell efficient, so apparently if you press this, efficient.
Was it Siri?
Me and Alannah, we work right beside each other at the salon because we just can't get enough of each other.
We just keep ourselves to ourselves. Would do me fun. That's the biggest lie ever.
I've just finished my first three clients this morning and Saturday's the big day, so I need to get my energy levels up. So I'm just away to Grassroots, which is the local vegan immunity. But of course, I'm not alone. And Jamie just loves going to the vegan shop, doesn't he, darling? Because you just get schooled on why it's good to be vegan.
I like my milk full fat, darling.
Full bloody fat.
Alannah!
What?
I've got a client.
So we did a whole day of painting faces.
A whole day doing clients. I've got about 40 minutes.
She gets all stressed out, Gina. I've only got 40 minutes. I've only got 40 minutes.
That I've got to pack everything up, get in a taxi.
And then jumps in a taxi.
And go over the other side of Edinburgh to go to Bohemia.
So I sit back, have a wee prosecco and do my own face on my own time. Then I get the Uber over to Bohemia.
I'm at the salon, I've done my face, now I'm going to leave and head to the show. Alannah's already there.
I'm usually stressed.
So here we are at Bohemia, we're ready for the show. Alannah's back there fixing people's costumes. I'm dressed, I dressed myself.
From up to my neck and bloody tatted. Not even to mention the bun that's on the top of my lip because I tried to wax my moustache last night.
This is Joe, so Joe is our sound engineer. Joe is moving a pair of skis and to collect that. Now that is what we call a Beyonce fan. It's a lot of stress right now, everyone's stressing. She's getting wrapped in her dresser now by Alannah. Alannah, say hello. This is where we keep all of our costumes. I'd love to show you on a clean day, but... Oh, maybe we can show them tomorrow, Alannah.
Yeah, Alannah. Rehearsals, because that won't be stressful in the slightest.
Are you filming? I need you!
Stressed! Is that enough leg?
Ah!
Oh my God, did I just put a pin in you?
Ah, you did.
Oh my God!
Is it giving you leg, though?
I'm fuming. I've got on my top shot, pink fur, my beaded top, I've got bloody flares on, a dark clip and a high pony, and he's still upstaging me.
Right, now we're heading back to the venue for rehearsal.
How many hours have we been at the place? No many. Oh, they've changed all the roads around here.
I didn't drive, so I can't come for your skittle, because I didn't care what I'm doing either. But you have passed your test. How? I don't know, but you have. So I'm allowed to have my concerns as a passenger in your car.
I'm on the wrong road. Is it?
Alannah!
You've got a wing, Mither. No wing. I'm hopeless to.
Love you.
Love you too.
Oh my God, I almost sold the car.
Give me a million reasons.
I'm in the wrong lane, but that's fine. My mama told me when I was young, we're all born superstars. Sold the car!
Surely I can't be responsible for telling you if we're going to Glasgow or Aberdeen because you've left your glasses in the house.
Anyway, rehearsals to be it, costumes to buy. Who else is going
to
do it?
I'm sitting in this car thinking to myself, I need to go and rehearse a full Mariah Carey medley for the Christmas Cabaret, and I might not even make it there.
Back to Bohemia, we go.
Rehearsal time!
And while he was in rehearsals swanning about being Mariah Carey with his backup dancers, I was in the office dealing with a massive, massive problem.
Alannah, tell me the story. Alannah!
My Nutcracker jacket's going to take 3.5 months. And what? The show's on Friday and it's Monday. Raging I was. If only China had next day delivery, this wouldn't have been a problem.
I've not even got a hat.
You order things, you think they're going to come, they never show up. Everyone's going, Alannah, where's the jacket? Where's the jacket? The show's in 2 days. Where's the jacket? She's gone, well, Royal Mail's telling me it's somewhere in Chiang Mai.
Another day, another dollar. Today's one of those weird days when I'm working on my own without Alannah.
We do have the odd day apart.
Some days I do work alone.
Well, it's a whole lesson, but you can't apply heat tools on synthetic hair because if you do, it burns, so you have to use wet heat, so that's steam, so you use a steamer. It's a long story, my darling, but I'm sitting here straightening a wig with a steamer, and tonight is exciting because...
We're looking at this. Yes! Yes!
Super excited. Oh, here's the tea. We've also got Alannah coming to watch the show tonight as a customer with her new boyfriend. Well, I shouldn't say boyfriend, they're not official, but they've been seeing each other for a while and I'm excited because, well, let's just say he's an older man and he's meeting me for the first time in full drag. We'll update you.
We've got the Christmas Cabaret coming up in a few days, so it was good to have a wee rehearsal with him. Alannah never showed up though. I was walking down the stage about to go on, she wasn't there. I thought, where is she? She was with her new man. I was raging.
So you might have seen Jamie telling his wee story about how I was coming to see the cabaret with my new man. I was not.
You are. Get out, I've just woke up. It's 6 o'clock at night. You talk shit. But can you say that?
Can you say that? Couldn't you say that on the telly? Unless it's after the watershed, my darling.
What's that?
After 9 o'clock when you can swear.
Can't it be after nine? Naked Attraction is on at 7.
No, it's no. It's not at 7.
But you will get to see Mariah tomorrow. I haven't even shaved yet.
Dinner.
And the drama is that one of my costumes for the night time,
I'll show
you it later, but I've not tried it on. It's currently 25 past 11 and we're waiting on Papa John's.
And let me tell you, it'll be the bloody last thing that you're eating until you're in that Mariah gown.
We've got a large garden party pizza because she's a vegan with no cheese. We got myself, I got a medium pizza, but then I also got the cheese sticks and the wedges, wait or not. We had a large bottle of Island Brew, but wait for the best bit. We've only went and got 15 dips.
I mean, in amongst all the madness, sometimes it's good to just relax, get a pizza, a wee bit of karaoke even. Immerse yourself in normal society. I mean, just let your hair down, go on a wee night out.
And it was the big moment, Mariah.
I was there with him, sitting with him, what wig. I even spent 3 hours in the salon with Jaslyn. His microphone with E6000 glue. Do you get how sticky that stuff is? This is the moment. We're there, lights, camera, action, drag mum.
When you move... Yeah. Oh, my mic!
Where's the mic? Got your mic. This one's a wee bit hangy. But jank.
Be prepared for this one. Here we go.
Shows. Our whole life's a show. It's what we want to keep doing for the rest of our lives. Obviously, the end goal is a Super Bowl halftime show.
Like me and Alannah always say, one day Katy Perry may come calling. She might be going on a whole new concert tour and needs somebody to put the show together.
But until then, we're super happy doing what we're doing.
And there's plenty more material.
Plenty of material, mind. Take my lashes off and everything.
Come down so they can see you.
Not.
Come on. Come on, date. And we're wishing them a happy new year.
Happy new year, guys. For your favourite duo,
Jamie
and Alannah.